city in Whitfield County is going to become the first in the state to operate a Regeneron treatment site. The FDA granted the drug emergency use authorization, and early COVID-19 patients can get it to keep them from getting seriously sick. The new site will be held outside at the Dalton Convention Center. They hope to treat 60 to 80 patients per day. Today's appointments are full, but you can check the city's website for more of those time slots.